So you've probably seen toothpaste labeled all natural in big, bold, and proud lettering on the cardboard packaging. Their claims are that they use super safe organic ingredients, unlike mainstream toothpaste companies that use nasty chemicals like fluoride. But how much of this is true? Or is it all just part of the natural fad that's been so popular recently? So in the US, toothpaste needs to have fluoride in it if you want to get the fancy seal of approval from the American Dental Association. The ADA says that fluoride plays a key role in helping to prevent cavities. In fact, research suggests that people who live in places that don't have fluoridated water have a 30 to 40% higher rate of tooth decay cases when compared to places that do add fluorine to their water. But fluorine in water just isn't enough. Brushing twice a day with fluoride toothpaste is pretty much necessary to satisfy our requirements and prevent tooth decay. Basically, the fluorine ions in the toothpaste help neutralize the plaque acids in your mouth, thus reducing, and hopefully preventing, tooth decay. So, what's wrong with having fluoride in toothpaste? Well, the main concern is that children might not know or remember to spit out the toothpaste after brushing, because they're so used to swallowing and eating pretty much everything else. The key problem here is that toothpastes have hundreds of times more fluorine than found in drinking water, and that's way too much. Ingesting too much fluorine while your teeth are still developing can lead to fluorosis. Fluorosis is a condition where excessive consumption of fluorine leads to white spots on growing teeth. These white spots are completely cosmetic. They don't cause pain or cavities or anything like that, but they do last a very long time, possibly even the rest of your life. So if your child uses it, it makes some sense to be cautious about fluoride toothpaste. But weighing tooth decay and cavity formation against white spots on teeth seems like a no-brainer. But just make sure you don't swallow the paste and you should be fine. So I hope you learned something useful today and that you can join us for the next video. If you found it interesting, you can like the video, discuss it in the comments below, and subscribe for more stuff.